So I just want to say thank you to everybody back at home for all of your support and prayers, for the praying for the safety of our team and all of our outreaches, that people's lives were touched because you were supporting us. And I just want to thank you for all of our donors and for those who gave to support, so that we could be here and bring medications to these people. So thank you very much.